Hey guys, here we are live in the field with our geocaching 101, how to hide a cache. Here we have a typical, you know, plastic ammo can. And when you do these, make sure that you mark them with the official geocaching. That way people know what they are. Sometimes they get found by people that are not geocachers. And then inside, of course, you want to put in, you know, your logbook, a pen for people to sign if you can, and a bunch of various swag and tradable items, you know, trinkets for the kids to enjoy. So now that we got that out of the way, what you want to do is you want to find a place to hide the cache. Well, here we go. We have found a place. And I have already gathered some of my materials here that way to help to assist the camouflage of this. So we'll go ahead and we'll set this down here. And we'll get us a nice little camouflage built up for it. And then also gather some bark. Bark works great for camouflage. We'll go ahead and cover this up. That way it's not easily seen. Now I did cover it up very well, but remember, do not bury your caches. It's not part of ground speak. They do not, you know, they do not like us burying the caches. So don't do that. So there we go. We have it hidden. Then we're going to take our GPS unit. We're out here in the middle of the woods, so we want to get the best accurate coordinates that we can to help others find our caches. So I am going to set it to average out the coordinates. We'll set it here, and as soon as it's done, we'll have good cords, and we'll continue the lesson from here.
new cash order.